also disputed that Thermo Fisher was a secure facility and noted that something had set off a warehouse alarm system just 3 days before the murder. And you think that's significant?
Yeah. Yeah, it's significant. That means that someone could have gained access to Thermo Fisher.
After both sides had presented their cases, it was time for closing arguments. Now, each side would have its last opportunity to speak to the jury. The defense went first.
No one could think of any reason to kill Michelle Lockwood. So what motive would David Dooley have to kill Michelle Lockwood?
But it was only after the defense had wrapped up its closing that the prosecutor gave her answer to that question, laying out her theory of motive for the first time.
I would suggest